Colleagues, welcome to a new year. As you know, we made the important decision to prioritize your health and safety and that of our students, and decided to continue the majority of our operations in remote work and learning environment. For more information, including the COVID-19 response plan and guidelines, visit our coronavirus updates and resources webpage. In the last 5 months, we have experienced many changes across every aspect of our institution during this unprecedented time in the history of our nation. Not only because of the pandemic, but because of the call for racial equity and justice. You have risen to the challenge, making personal adjustments and finding ways to excel in a remote work environment. I know that for you, this is not just a job. What we do and why we do it is driven by an inherent passion, mission, and lifelong commitment to the upliftment of those around us and the development of our community. Many of our students look to us for hope. Hope to achieve the American dream of equality and hope to achieve economic mobility for themselves and their families. Now more than ever, our commitment to this role must be resolute as we work together to fulfill our mission. Despite the challenges we have faced, we can reflect on the last year with much pride at our accomplishments. Thanks to you, Broward College continues to be recognized as an institution of excellence. Among the highlights, we were named a top 10 college in the nation for the fourth time by the prestigious Aspen Institute. We also achieved top ranking for low student debt, campus safety, and the number of degrees conferred to minority students. The pandemic revealed our institutional fortitude and creativity of our team. In only 10 days, we successfully transitioned 93% of our courses from face-to-face or blended format to remote learning, maintaining not only academic continuity, but student services and resources to our students. I am proud of the way we have served our community. We continue to expand our higher education access to residents. We strengthened Broward Up by increasing the number of municipal and agency partnership agreements and helped more than 1,300 Broward Up participants. We know that success depends not only on what we do in the classroom, but also on our organizational operations and structure. We have worked to develop and implement the Broward College Culture Transformation Plan to enhance institutional culture and better leverage your talents and aspirations. We also did well in generating non-traditional revenue, launching an invitation to negotiate to lease land on Central Campus and receiving $11.7 million in new grants to support our students and the community. These are only a few of the highlights over the last year. While this work has been impressive, there is more for us to do to fulfill our mission. I encourage you to read the 2019-2020 annual report, which celebrates our collective achievements. When I became president in July 2018, my team and I recognized the need to focus the college's efforts on investments that yield the most significant impact to students, the college, the taxpayer, and the community. We began a two-year process of developing a priority-based funding model. On June 30th, the Broward College District Board of Trustees approved our recommendation for the Greater Impact Budget, prioritizing equity and impact for our students and community. These reinvestments within the 2020-2021 budget aim to dramatically improve advising and tutoring, reduce equity gaps based on race, ethnicity, age, and income. Even more, we have invested in the establishment of food pantries across our campuses. All of the aforementioned support the college's retention strategy and drive revenue. These decisions meant we had to make changes to some departments across the college, and this was difficult as it affected members of our Broward College family. These decisions were not taken lightly and reflect a focus on maximizing our capacity to transform lives and our ability to serve all 63,000 of our students. These measures, combined with our unrelenting efforts to serve together, reflect a focus on the success of every student. Importantly, I must reiterate that these are challenging times. These are stressful times. Know that you are not expected to manage these challenges alone. You are not alone. Broward College is with you. I am with you. Never hesitate to reach out to Dr. Lisa Elsinger, Wellness Program Manager in our Talent and Culture Department, if you feel like you need guidance or a helping hand. You may reach her at talentandculture@broward.edu. Perhaps you feel most comfortable reaching out to a colleague beyond the Talent and Culture team, and that's okay too. And of course, know that I welcome you to reach out to me. Since I have had the privilege of becoming president of Broward College, my door has been open to each of you via real-time and virtual office hours, and that will never change. For those who have walked through the door, I appreciate your willingness to share with an eye towards enhancing our service. For those who have yet to walk through the door, know that you will always be welcome. Thank you for your support and commitment to our students and community and this institution. I wish you a successful year. Together we serve.